say you're down in Kentucky and you want to do a little swimming, I have another video that shows Grayson Marina. Certainly go there and rent a boat. Or you can ask him where this Clifty Creek area is. There's the car too there parked, giving it away a little bit. There's a short walk down here like this, you'll see. Goodness, just by chance, the water is about, I would say, 8 to 10 feet higher than it normally is. They haven't purged it yet this spring.